with good things weird and thrilling, and inspired by God. Did aliens land? Don't take it too far. But he's a special man, and we're his biggest fans. Zekie's wheels were strange, full of eyes they flew on air too, like some craft from a different planet. They could lift and fly sideways, they could leave or just hang. They came down so low to land, seldom scoped by man. Some cherubim glided from a bright cloud beneath the throne. The wheels appeared right beside them. So Zeke's visions now began. We've shown as much as we can. Oh! Gave us signs by the art stuff he would soon do, and his words would last. He wasn't asked when God gave him tasks. He took a role that's hard, but boy, could he play the part. Take a look at Ezekiel. Saw stuff that blew his mind. Ah, I could never describe it. That's why Ezekiel's the man, and I just.